guys, it's Lily. So this is the Roblox Zombie Attack Pack. We got it from ToysRUs.com. It was $30, which is one of the more expensive sets of the Roblox toys. It includes 21 pieces, and the box is really big. I see in here hats, faces, gear. There's so many things in here. And there's also a code. So I'm going to do the code first because I really want to know what the code is. So this is the back of the box. It shows you all the pieces that it comes with. The only thing is, the box says Zombie Rush, and I am sure that this is not Zombie Rush. I see here Apocalypse Rising, Reason to Die. I see Left for Survival, Zombie High School, those kind of games, but this is definitely not Zombie Rush. All right, let's open this up and see what these pieces are. So this is the background that it comes with, and this is the checklist, which I have already showed in my other videos. Oh, by the way, guys, stay tuned for the end of the video. You might see an Easter egg in there somewhere at the end. Whoa, there's so many pieces. So this is the code item that comes with this toy. Oh no, I'm a zombie with a meep on my head. All right, I officially don't ever want to be a zombie. That is uglier than I thought. Look at my mouth. Oh my gosh. So this is a package, and you can mix and match the pieces. You can use just a few pieces. You don't have to use them all. Okay, so the first thing I got out of this pack is the tower. So the legs do come off. And I think maybe the ladder comes off, but I don't think you should force it because it might snap. And here is the girl figure. This is officially called the Mayor of Robloxia. So this one has a really cool face. You can mix and match and use this face on your other pieces. And also the hair. We don't have hair like this yet. So the arms move up and down and the waist turns, the head turns. These are her shoes. I really like this one. I don't have anything like this. Here is the guy. I really like this one because he has a cool hat and a face. So the hat comes off. This is a cool face. I know a lot of you are going to want this for your collections. Oh, wait a minute. Do you know what I just realized? This is a 2.0 body, and this is an original body. Look at that. Oh, wow. So here is the first zombie. And the hat comes off, and there's a little bit of blood on his mouth. I don't know if you can see that. And here is the second zombie. Ooh, this one's like loose. I am really liking this hair. I'm going to put this on some of my other figures. So it comes with three of these barrels, these oil drums. So the first accessory is the shotgun. the second accessory is the knife. So I have to say, I noticed that these accessories are very strong, very durable. They are not cheap. They are well made. And look, they're metallic. I really like that they made them metallic. And they snap right into the figure's hands. And this is the crowbar. And again, this is metallic and it is very strong. You can't bend it. It's very well made. And the shovel. And this is also metallic. And look how strong it is. It doesn't bend or break. And there are two types of axes. And the flashlight. And here is the first aid kit. So this comes with a toolbox. This is just light plastic and it doesn't really open. Oh, wait a minute, it does open. Oh, this is a really good idea. We can put all our weapons in here. So here they are, they all fit. This is such a good idea. And look at the bloody handprint on the side. So here they are. And it also comes with a sign, like a billboard. And this slips out and you can turn it over. The last things in this set are the two barricades. It has little holes and it comes out, but it can snap right back in. All right, guys, well, that's it. These are all the pieces. Please leave me a comment and let me know which ones are your favorite out of this set. Like this video, sub to our channel. Thank you so much for watching. You guys are awesome. Bye.